that you love.
So you're with them now?
You knew what would happen if him and his friends ever stepped into this dojo again.
How did they even know we were here?
Mitch, come on. Get your ass over here where you belong.